vehicle explosion in South Los Santos International Airport.